Hola mi amigos, Hispanic Gaming here, and welcome to another Battlefront 2 gameplay. And today, I know if you've seen my video earlier of my live stream, I was getting absolutely destroyed. So I decided, you know what, why not we just hop on here and just play a regular game right here. Or I'm going to be playing Kashyyyk, and of course here the 41st. And I'm hoping to have a nice time. Hoping not to worry too much and just see what we can get done. Man, I want that skin. The Wolfpack, man. All right, brothers. Oh snap, I didn't even realize. I've been super quiet. I have apologize for that. This would have been a no commentary for a little bit. But I'm so sorry. Again, I'm just making this up as I go. Anyways, man, you know, I guess I'll talk about what happened earlier. If you haven't seen the video, the stream, I basically just kept getting destroyed, and I was getting really upset about it. Like, I'm not even joking you. It made me really upset. So I just went out, had some spaghetti, you know. And, you know, just decided to hop on here and make a video. I'm not talking much at all. And I really do apologize about that. Well, future me is going to be editing this. And just be looking at this like, well, what? But yeah. Like, we were facing off against level 40s. And I wasn't even trying to play just to have fun. I was just trying to gain money. And the game just wouldn't let me. You know, it was really sad.
Damage to the MTT!
These things are moving hella fast. I'm gonna get the swoop! Okay, never mind. I just got smacked by a robot. And that's just wonderful. Trying to get a different approach or something. Okay, boom. All right. And I'm getting shot from the sky. I saw our ARC-170. I don't really use these much. I really do like the look of them though.
Enemy
under disruptor fire. Smell the burning circuits, boys.
Ready for anything. All right. Okay, whatever. Just don't do it right. Man. Look at these beauties. They look so cool, man. I want to be good with them. Indeed it was. All right, let's try some of this. Dang it. Can't really think of anything to say at the moment. Also, I don't know why, but these feel kind of underpowered, to be honest. ATRTs. Can't wait for the update to get some new shit. Because these things, they don't do all the damage that it needs to. I'm using this weapon here because I want to try and get some better shots on the vehicle, so I'm going to try and use my ion shots on this with the high damage, see what we can do. But I might need to add the auto cool just because it'll just be slightly helpful, you know. Why? I really do hope that they implement, because I could already tell that they did not implement at all the concept of the, what's it called, the matchmaking, because you could get curb stomped one game and then you get curb stomped again and again and again. I don't care, I hit it. I'll be honest, it's really hard to take these down. Switch this up now. Yeah, it's gonna be quite a pickle to do here. All right. Let's see.
Got to disarm those charges in the east turbo tank.
Everyone just wants to be in combat. Okay. That's nice. Giving up on this. So, the way I see it, if we could be able to keep this thing held down and try and keep the kills, you know, straight forward from here. I've seen this in a video of Star Wars HQ, not sponsored or anything like that. I just like to watch the videos. And they managed to get a clutch from here. I'm hoping that we can get a clutch. I don't know what that is. Damn. Dang. Another strategy maybe we could do. Well, now that I think about it, I've just been playing for a little bit now. Damn, we really had to be moving a lot of kills. Maybe if we just try and kill them from the outside and then move in to regain our health, like what most people do. Watch those damn wrist rockets. There we go. I don't know what the hell that is. Oh my god. Thank you. Life is a Jedi way. No! Dang it! Ray, you lagging? There we go.
West Juggernaut clear. Explosive offline.
Sir, I would like to thank you. Oh my god. Come on, I believe for you guys out there and viewing, watching this video, I believe that's for this weird semi-silent, no commentary gameplay of just me being sweaty. Man. I just realized I'm gonna have to edit some of this, man, and I'm gonna feel lazy. Damn. Yes! Oh my god! Yes!
Droid army is running.
I finally get a victory!
Victory is ours.
After so long, man. So long of just losing and losing and losing. We get that sweet victory. Didn't make it on leaderboard, but I don't care. I finally got a win. That feels good. $570 points, yes. I need like a veteran on that. Most certainly.
Alright. Wheel. Guys, this...
Okay, I'm back. And, alright, let me just calm down. One thing at a time. But, I really have just been stressed out. Just really been wanting to win. Alright, I'm gonna have to end the video here because I don't have time to just put like a whole two games like this in one match. Alright, because she gameplay just still lasts forever. But anyways, I thank you guys so much for being here and just like, putting up with me and just being overall just stupid and not being able to get a win. And yeah, until next time, adios.